Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above. For a moment, all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Yes, my life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance.
never knew how much a muddy water meant to me. But I learned how to swim and I learned who I was. A lot about living and a little about love. But we never got caught.
Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. She was the one that I'd wanted for all times, and each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if He'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, that just because he doesn't answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers. Wasn't quite the angel that I remembered in my dreams, and I could tell the time changed me in her eyes too, it seemed. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what He's doing after all. I looked at my wife, and then and there I thanked the good Lord for the gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he may not answer doesn't mean he don't care. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are all too often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayer.
Right,
How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain that I'd have had to miss the day. Holding you, I held everything for a moment. Wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the day.
God called.
But I didn't go home. Down by the river on a Friday night, beer hold a minute. Well, away down yonder on the Chattahoochee, you never knew how much that muddy water meant to me. It's where I learned how to swim, and I learned who I was, and a lot about living and a little about love. And a lot about living and a little about love.
Looking back on the memory of the dance we shared beneath the stars above, and for a moment all the world was right. How could I have known that you'd ever say goodbye? And now, I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. Our lives are better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. Now holding you, well, I held everything, and for a moment wasn't I the king? But if I'd only known how the king would fall, hey, who's to say? You know I might have changed it all. And now I'm glad I didn't know the way it all would end, the way it all would go. And our life, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the dance. It's my life, well, it's better left to chance. I could have missed the pain, but I'd have had to miss the
be my guest, Mr. Jackson.
Sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. Workday passes like molasses in wintertime, but it's July. Getting paid by the hour, and holding my minute. Just push me over the limit. Like to call it something. Thank God it's calling a day. And pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00 somewhere. But that's all right. I ain't had a day off now in over a year. This Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. If the phone's for me, you can tell them I just sailed away. And pour me something tall and strong. Make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5:00.
Thank you.
up it do.
Funny you should ask, Alan.
I'd say pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go and say it's only half past 12, but I don't care. Pour me something tall and strong to get a hurricane before I go and say it's only half past 12, but I don't care.
I don't care, I don't know.
He don't care.
I don't care.
Never did.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere.
All right, it's 5 o'clock in Indiana, I think.
All night long.
All night long. Yeah, we're going to Margaritaville, too. You've been to Margaritaville, haven't you?
Yes, sir, I've been. Stumbled home a few times.
Just try to keep that thing between the navigational beacons, will you?
I did between the buoys, man. I heard.
Alright, it's 5 o'clock. Let's go somewhere, Alan.
Get out of here, I'm ready.
Let's go.
I'm got you.
Just the other night, at a hometown football game, my wife and I ran into my old high school flame. And as I introduced them, the past came back to me, and I couldn't help but think of the way things used to be. And she was the one that I'd wanted for all time, and each night I'd spend praying that God would make her mine. And if he'd only grant me this wish I wished back then, I'd never ask for anything again. Sometimes I thank God for unanswered prayers. Remember when you're talking to the man upstairs, and just because he doesn't answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. 'Cause some of God's greatest gifts are unanswered prayers.
Jones, my heart ain't ready for the rolling stone. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song. Before you drop that quarter, keep one thing in mind. You got a heartbroken hillbilly standing here in line. I've been down and lonely ever since she left. Before you punch that number, could I make one request? Don't rock the jukebox, I want to hear some Jones. Country song, I'll play a little country music. I ain't got nothing against a rock and roll, but when your heart's been broken, you need a song that's slow. Ain't nothing like a steel guitar to drown a memory. So when you spend your money, baby, play
jukebox. Want to hear George Jones, cause my heart ain't ready for the Rolling Stones. I don't feel like rocking since my baby's gone. So don't rock the jukebox, play me a country song.
In a one-room run-down shack on the outskirts of New Orleans. Didn't have money for food or rent, to say the least, we were hard-pressed. Your mama spent every last penny for me to buy me a dancing dress. Well, mama washed and combed and curled my hair, but she painted my eyes a little. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a stand beside clean up my hair. But it was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Looking glass, there stood a woman with a half-grown kitty to stir. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let it down. Said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let it down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes when she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack. She looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paws runned off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said, divine, no self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my hiding shoe. It sounded like somebody else was talking, asking mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman. That riggedy shack. The welfare people came and took the baby. Mama died and I ain't gone back. But the wheels of fate started to turn, and for me there was no way out. I wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do, but I made myself this solemn vow that I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when how. But who she's spending the rest of my life. Yes, you are. I charmed the king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I had no mansion. Yeah. But in this world, there's a lot of self-righteous hypocrites that call me bad and criticize mama for turning. Singing in my ear.
was working through college. My grandpa's farm. I was thirsting for knowledge. And he had a car. Yeah, I was caught somewhere between a woman and a child. One restless summer we found love growing wild. On the banks of the river on the well-beaten path. It's funny how those memories they last like strawberries. Biggest fear was September when he had to go. Yeah, a few cards and letters and one long distance call. We drifted away like the leaves in the fall. But year after year I come back to this place just to
tonight. Thought was a minute. with a funny name, running wild through the hills, chasing Jesse James, ending up on the brink of danger, riding a shotgun for the Texas Ranger. Yo, ass young man, haven't you been told California's full of whiskey? Women go seeking out all night, need a desert star.
Yeah. folks don't know he's on his way. The stalls are clean, the horses thin. They say she's grounded till she's dead. Well, here it comes around a bit, slowing down, she's jumping in. Hey, Bobby Donna's gone, there they go again.
Winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. I met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once, I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then, all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me. Is I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I met the girl that's now my wife about 3 years ago. We had the perfect marriage, but we wanted something more. And now here I stand, surrounded by our family and friends, crowded round the nursery window as they bring the baby in. And now all of a sudden, oh, it seems so strange to me how we've gone from something's missing to a family. Looking through the glass, I think about the man that's standing next to me. And I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. 'cause he didn't have to be. You know he didn't have to be.
As her folks drive away, her dad yells, check the oil. Mom stares out the window and says, I'm leaving my girl. She said it didn't seem like that long ago when she stood there.
When it doesn't feel like we're even. don't understand. The distance between a woman and a man. So tell me how far it is, how you can love like this. Oh, 'cause I'm not sure I can.
Audio Jungle.